Okay, back for part two of this rechargeable radio demonstration, and now we're actually going to feature the operation of it. So I'm going to go ahead and turn it on, and we'll turn up the volume here. Okay, right now it's not on any station, so let's try tuning something in. The selector switch might need cleaned, that's why it was sounding pretty soft. So sometimes I just move it back and forth and that kind of cleans it out a little bit. But here's the sound of it. It sounds really, really nice. I don't know what the quality of YouTube is, but from my experience in watching other videos, it does seem to have good sound pickup. So I'll let you listen to a little bit of it. The audio quality of it. And just to show you, if I can reach here, let me switch sides here. Let's see if we can do it this way. Yeah, just trying to reach so I don't get in the way of the view.
This tree, it might have existed, but could no longer be found.
See, we're on the FM band right now. And as you notice, I don't even have the antenna up, and it's picking up the local channels, the local stations.
Number 30 truck for as low as $29.95. Folks, if you're looking for a great deal, stop in today.
Now there's a blank frequency there. I'm not sure. That's probably from one of my wireless systems. Let's see. Yeah, it's from something. I'm not sure what, but it is a blank frequency. But that's the FM band, and as I said, I just had the antenna down, so it only picked up the local, but it is very sensitive. Now we'll go to AM. We're going up the dial first so you can hear the sensitivity on the upper end. That's just interference there. Now we'll go down.
Professor James W. Rowan for being on with me today.
While the wine's overflowing.
The west side of the city of Pittsburgh, right outside the city. Great venue, great scenario.
The switch is probably acting up again.
To get the north from the south, yeah. Even from the east, legitimately, honestly.
This is usually the station I listen to on AM. It's 1390 WNIO, because they play a lot of this old type music, and the music playing on these older type radios really sounds nice. It you can't beat these older type radios.
I myself again. I pick the pieces.
So many people have such a neg. He didn't feel well in the morning, right? Oh, I didn't. My tummy was a little upset. Right. So now I'm hungry.
As you can hear, the sensitivity is pretty good on this. We're getting a lot of interference because of electrical lines, and I have a lot of computer equipment running too. So we're picking up a lot of interference. That's AC interference there. And plus I got a, you know, the wireless router here in the studio, so it might be picking that up, and a lot of digital stuff it might be picking up too.
Ohio Department of Taxation says issue 3 will generate over $500 million in new tax revenue every year.
And that's 570 WKBN there.
Issue 3 will bring.
That's the other station I listen to on an occasion if they have a good talk show. And that's it. And that's the radio feature. Oh, another thing that you can do too with this. If there is a program that you're interested in and you'd like to record it, you can actually record directly off air with this. You just get a blank tape, put it in the tape recorder, switch it to radio, either AM or FM, and it records it directly without any background noise. You know, from field noise, they call it. You know, from kids yelling or construction sounds or whatever. You could record right directly on this, and you'll just get the exact thing that you want to hear.
Brady, the F word on Capitol Hill, filibuster, as lawmakers choose sides on health.
So that's the radio part. And in the next video, we'll demonstrate the tape.